like, subscribe, and check out my Patreon. Tisk, tisk, tisk. It looks like you have found yourself in a predicament. Oh, I feel so sorry for you. I bet you didn't expect to be locked in a cellar somewhere. I bet you expected to go home and enjoy a nice cup of coffee. Without any milk, am I right? Oh yes, darling. I know everything about you. I've been following you for so long. I don't know. I had a certain kind of attraction towards you. I just love the way you smile. I just always wanted to see that smile every single day. I love those eyes. They're so pretty. Those blue, sparkly eyes. I just loved everything. I followed you. I stalked you. I knew, found where you lived. And I just couldn't stand it. I wanted you all to myself. So, yes, you have been kidnapped. You're like a sheep. Sheep is different color from the rest of the sheep. The other sheep have white fur. You have blue fur. You don't go with the flock. You are different. And that's what attracted me towards you. I just loved seeing you. I wanted to see it every day, so don't even think about trying to escape. You're tied up, and this smooth knife going around your skin. It's best to make the decision, isn't it? What would you rather have inside you? This knife or my dick? We all know which one. You know, it wasn't easy capturing you, you know. You did kind of put up a fight. But luckily, I know martial arts. So, who was gonna win? Anyway, me, obviously. Because I am better. I'm gonna climb on your lap now. You feel so good. Be so close to you. Oh, how I've waited for this moment to feel your breath. Oh, yeah. You will never leave this place. You're mine, my darling. All mine. I'm gonna play with you so much. As I said, you'll never leave this place. Don't worry. Once you start being a good little specimen, I will start to maybe let you walk around a bit. And then we can go on dates together. We can go to any place you like. Just you and me cuddling up to each other. I just wouldn't you want that. Don't you like me? You just want to spend time with me. I'll shower you with love. I'll give you all the gifts you could ever ask for. I'll bathe with you. I'll wash your back. I'll wash your hair. I'll shower you with love. I'll give you chocolates every day. Your favorite kind. Make you dinner. you just love that. Some cute little boy taking care of you. I bet you would, wouldn't you? Oh, just to feel your presence drives me crazy. All I want to do is spend time with you. Come on, it's not that bad. Wouldn't you just love it? Someone taking care of you. Someone showing you love and kisses every day. You'd love it, wouldn't you? You'd just love to be in my little tomb. Mummy's here. You're with me now. I'll take care of you. You're so soft. I love everything about you. Your skin is so smooth. You have such a cute face. It's a shame I couldn't let you go, because I'd probably love you right off, wouldn't you? Oh, now we have to get you to warm up to me. What do you type of people like the most? Pleasure, is it not? Is that how I get you to trust me? By pleasuring you? I do know a lot about you, you know. I know that you love your ears to be licked, don't you? Oh, yeah, don't you want me to lick your ear? Imagine that, me licking your ear. Imagine me doing it every day. Do you want it? Huh, I bet you do, don't you? Okay. I love you. My rant is so good. I knew you would let. I could see how you were squirming around like the little cutie you are. yeah, I knew you couldn't resist. I just loved it that you could see the face, your face. It's blushing, it's so red. Boys like you are so naughty. You just love it when I licked your ear, didn't you? Sheesh. You know, we're gonna have to punish you one day. So rude. Anyway, I can see that maybe you're starting to warm up to the idea of us, you know? But I don't think we're here yet, there yet. You know, your face is so cute. Those little lips of yours, so soft, ain't they? You know. So cute. You're so cute. There are so many things I want to do to you. I just wouldn't be able to contain myself, you know. You're so dreamlike. You're so amazing. What would I do without you, you know? You're such a cute person. Love feeling your chest against mine. So soft and warm. So magical. I don't think I'm gonna be able to resist, you know? I just wanna kiss those lips. I've been waiting so long to kiss those lips of yours. I don't think I'll be able to stop myself, you know? I just wanna press my lips against yours. And... Are you enjoying this? Baby. different from mine. Love you. I could do this whole day. Also, best kiss I've ever had. It was so good. I could just feel your tongue slithering around mine. you know, you're starting to be yourself as a useful specimen. I could keep you around. But I still think you need time. Time before I can let you out and roam with me. And hold hands and go on dates with me. I still think you need a couple more months of ill killing to fully understand that you've got an amazing femboy right here who loves you no matter what. yes. I still think you need some more time. Well, anyway, I think I'm gonna leave you here now. Don't worry, I'll come down, feed you, and that because, of course, I love you. But I think you need time to reflect on how much you should accept this new life of yours. You know, your amazing femboy boyfriend he loves you so much. I think you need some time to think about that, of course. So, I'm gonna leave you down here for now. Just remember to be a good boy and don't try to escape. It's not like you can, anyway. I've got this place pretty locked up. Anyway, I guess I'll see you later, my darling. Bye-bye. You have a good night's sleep down there, my darling.